Hello guys, yes, I'm back again filming another video. Anyway, I'm so sorry about the lack of videos lately. I didn't mean to put them off. It was just lately because I have been doing a lot of stuff in my personal life, like focusing on college and all this stuff. Anyway, this is going to be a video, which is kind of like a vlog video. I've just finished drinking my coffee, so I decided to I just want to film right now. So I was like, yeah, of course you can film another video. Anyway, I'm sure you guys have, can definitely tell I have been all over the place. And luckily I just finished my coffee, and like I said, I'm in a really good mood, and I actually wanted to film a video, and because I was like in a good mood anyway, so I was like, I'm gonna film a video. Anyway, the point of telling you that I'm in a good mood is because I decided to just want to talk to you guys again. I know. Please feel free and let me know that I've been missing from YouTube. But it is 100% fine. I am back full force. Videos will be coming up very, very, very soon. Because I kind of slowed down off YouTube, I am filming this video right now. As you can tell, I'm in a different setting than I'm typically in my bedroom. But now, as you can see behind me, you can see the toaster, which is back there. It's red. It's right there. And you can definitely see the doors. Pad, or my utensils are in, that's right guys, I'm in my kitchen filming this video, which is quite odd and quite bizarre, but I decided that I'm going to sit here today and it's a nice pretty background and stuff like this. So anyway, this video is just going to be in like a vlog slash app bit of the day. So I'm wearing, for accessories, I'm wearing this, on my new sunglasses, which I got with my lovely mum. Sorry about my hair, you guys, because my hair's really having a bad hair day. And I should probably have it in a hat, but I don't. Anyway, so I got these sunglasses, which are new, which I completely love, and I got this kind of design on them, and so they're really cute. So I got them, along with, as you guys can tell, I am wearing earrings, but I do not have my ears pierced though. These are just clip-ins. Anyway, so basically what they are is these are butterflies. These are dangly little butterflies, which I actually really love. So I decided to wear these clip-ons, so I decided to wear them for today because I knew I was going to film my video anyway, because I want to introduce my little butterfly earrings to all of you lot. So I decided to wear this. I'm also wearing this brown leather jacket, as you can tell. And then I'm wearing a dark blue, as you can probably see some of it right here, a dark blue t-shirt. And I'm actually going to see how it looks on my best straps, basically. Anyway, these are just sleeveless kind of, and the sleeveless cut. I actually really like it though, because it's fashionable. If you guys are wondering, I got of these from this jacket from New Look, and this top is also from New Look. My leggings are my new leggings, which have got a really nice design on the pocket, and it's like a metallic. And then for shoes, I'm wearing my high heels, cheetah print high heels. And they're like really, really tall, they're like this big. And which I'm very excited about wearing them, because yeah, I can wear them because I can wear high heels. Plus, I can also dance in them like up to like 6 hours. And then plus, I can also walk up and down the stairs. And I can walk all day in college without changing into my flats, which is really awesome. And Right, so for my necklaces, as you guys cannot see, I just got all my typical ones. My favourite one is actually my cross necklace, which I do have on. I just can't find it. You guys can probably see it. Already, yeah, here it goes, here it is. My cross necklace that I love, which was given to me by my two small team leaders. You know, from often being a red shirt, you get separated into small teams. But this is my favourite one, my favourite necklace, because it was given to me by my friend Peter McGeady. By the way, if you're watching this, Peter, yep, thank you very much. And also my friend Ruth Roblove as well. By the way, Ruth, if you're watching this, thank you so much. This is the cross that I'm actually going to wear on my wedding day, which I'm actually very excited. I've worn it every single day for ever since the year of 2009. So, wait a minute, so if you do the math, it's like 6 years, which is really amazing. For my bracelets, I need to take off my jacket so I can show you my bracelets. For my bracelet on this side, I'm actually very excited because I'm going to start off with this hand. You guys can probably tell. This bracelet right here is quite well, I'll say it's new, I never worn it before, but it's this little right thing right here. And also on this wrist, I also have this one right here, which you guys are probably so used to like seeing me wear, because like I've worn it for days. Even if you can look back in my other videos, that's fine. This bracelet right here, you guys, my friend Sarah, who actually has actually subscribed to this channel, so she watches my videos. She actually made this for me, and I completely love it. By the way, shout out to you, Sarah, as well. Mine as well, because I've been shouting out like three friends of mine. Anyway, I know Sarah from college. The other two I've known, formerly, like I've known Peter for like 6 years, and the same with Ruth, 6 years as well, which is really awesome if you think about it. Like 6 years is such a long time, I think. I know, I'm so old. Not really, I'm only 20. Yeah, so that's pretty much all I have to talk to you guys about. I'm just having this very chill day for me. I'm waiting for my mum to come back home. She's going to Berlin. And anyway, so she should be on her way back very soon, and I'm very excited about going to my granny's this weekend. Anyway, so I'll be filming another video. I'm going to film another video tonight, and then also tomorrow in either the afternoon or the morning, either in the afternoon or just before dinner, I will be filming another video as well. So stay tuned for those videos. We've got a lot more videos to come. I'm just saying like what in like one of my videos, they're actually going to be titled three like 10 things you don't know about me. So I'm sure you guys from Lourdes who watch my videos, you guys would be very interested in seeing that video. Anyway, I don't wanna like, oh my goodness, this video's been like for very long, I think, to me. I'm not sure you guys can see that, but I can definitely see it. Anyway, so I just need to wrap this thing up and say goodbye, everyone, and have a great day or wherever you are in the world. So feel free to comment down below. What is your favourite song at the moment? That is perfect. And also, what is your favourite book that you currently are reading or want to read? Okay, bye, everyone, and also thumbs up this video as well if you're like kind of like rambly. Outfit of the day slash outfit of slash rambly slash outfit of the day videos, and I'll see you guys soon in my next video. Bye, everyone.